So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent!
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Blackened by rubber and spilled crude, another of Scrotus convoy routes.
Excellent!
rolls nowhere!
Come on.
Swerver!
My nade in. There's gotta be a weakness.
Sit tight.
Aye, aye. I will defend her.
He's gone. Get him.
Come on, boys. He's still standing. Cut him dry.
Where'd you come from?
Do I need to send him to hell myself?
Here.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell May this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
Please.
Mama, my belly hurts.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? You gotta get through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
The Hunchback might know more.
Do you know of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens?
I do. It's near Gastown. The rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
Keep the car safe.
Of course, of course. Leave me here.
Still a lot of war boys around.
Thank you.
convoy track!
Wait here.
Blast his rubber rims!
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
show what sits on the hood, an ornament of great power for us. More party on the horizon.
Keep an eye on the car.
Be more careful next time. I beg of you.
Still shining. What do you know about the Eastern Tunnels?
I know them. Burrows of the old steel serpents. There's fine steel there. Oh, yes, yes. That's also. He's watching.
Just show me where it is. This opens from the inside.
There's an opening. Over there. Big enough to slide through.
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
Should be over here.
Joy to us! You made it! Does it open? Oh, praise me! Praise me! Yonder on the horizon.
Oh,
Safeguard her while you take care of business. There's the steel beast.
Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Oh, out, huh? Out into the great white, up high on the cliffs, and then plummeting downwards of cubic proportions.
I'll use the car to push it out.
Thank you.
these savage red eyes! So long for you, Saint. And even in doubt, I kept building, collecting, dreaming. Oh, the vastness of the open sky. I live again. Almost there.
I just gotta push it out of the edge.
Send up a flare and Gatgash sends these guys here.
Lie low here.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave the side. I hope we get some of this stuff. That steel would make beautiful wings for the magnum opus.
Thank you.
some stones to tear transport oil and gasoline to light these convoys.
Thank you.
Don't stray.
Out with Pete.
Sulfur and peat might be smelly and all.
What's this I hear about you snatching?
If it helps us get some powder.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
So you did something for Jeet? That's supposed to impress me?
Do you?
Big Chief.
What the hell are you doing out here? Pray!
practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Hurtin' my nuggets! Five! Twitter! You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty sight! Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the jaw! Ready as we'll ever be!
You know, these guys.
Closer to Gastown, so the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
That is common in your world.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war, racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
Loaded
and ready! Black powder shall set us free! Aim and fire!
find this woman called Pickard.
Look to your map, Saint. If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others. I need the wheels!
I can't get her there! Have you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely you test my faith. Finally, the black tap. At last, a chance to let the angel spread her wings and soar.
Keep an eye on him, so... You be careful.
silent. Fortified.
Almost there. What if it was defenses?
Just a big tall tower. Hard to bridge.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan. Steel Titan been toppled! Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Praise be. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way to swarm. Through.
Thank you. unleashed our fury! The rest are inside.
Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
I'm going. Wait here.
Flash the-
Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stankum. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradification of all. You, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
On high.
Take him out!
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
Thank you.
The time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels with a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me for a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
You'll see my signal when it's safe. They'll die out there.
We're propelled by the elements. It's not right, I tell you. Question is the only way to find.
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
There you are. Lungs still even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence. Pinko's tower. Slow in one piece.
Cast iron engine blocks and the death-defying action traction of ground-driven bug travelers.
He's got us in his sights!
Very highly protected.
I'll fix. Break him!
Quickly.
Yeah.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long.
Here's a bit of free advice, stranger. If you ever find yourself against Pig and Sticker, local bad boy and all around bunghole, I'd sheep the shit out of them. Just saying.
here somewhere.
Ugh! These lands will echo with your screams for ages. You've come into my house now.
Silo.
so this is their sail. Time to pop a flare. Got a reward to collect.
We got the sail. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot. Place. That highway must be to the north.
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot. But you better know exactly where you go. Treacherous.
We're looking for a church.
Church what?
Sanctum, temple, altar, tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah. That sounds easy to spy from afar. But, I know of no such place.
the car.
Sure. Will do.
Wait here.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Thank you. Lie low here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side. Well known for his cruelty. He wallows in human suffering. According to the lore of the land, he wears the skin of the dead and drinks only tears.
Buried.
I have not heard of this place before. Winds must have unearthed this tomb.
This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves.
or shut someone out. How do I get past this? Work. They barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Pallets ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention. They're here.
Ah!
Now she sends her crew over.
They say you are on your way to becoming a wasteland legend! Wager, if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes,
all the powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barrens too. There's a convoy around. I'll show you where it used to be.
So many of their camps here.
There's the convoy!
Sit tight.
Yes, Bradley. It is my sacred
place. Take care of the car.
I'm busy. Leave.
Sounds good.
I like your work, driver.
So am I.
Kick rave. Hey, go talk to my little powder cook and he'll rig that thing to go boom! So I heard someone pulled pink eye out of the pickle.
I heard of you, your deeds, your wars,
your car, your monster mechanic.
Say, is that driver?
Or pigeons.
Done. What you killed, who you say,
keeping it busy.
Your wars and your business.
Pigeons are strong.
Some of them big gums say there's a big chief for a prize in Gastown.
Tales of you echo into other worlds. The forever time of dreams.
Legend. I hear some crazy talk about the ghost of Scrotus roaming around.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
start shooting.
This is it.